It is another rather chilly start to the day out there with temperatures down to the single digits of the North Country, teens to lower range of the 20s elsewhere. But this is going to be day three of full sunshine, light wind into the afternoon. If anything, it helps out of a west and southwesterly direction. It's going to push temperatures back into the 40s. The exception to that, as you'll notice, will be right at the immediate shoreline, which will probably hold in the upper 30s to near 40 degrees today. A lot of sunshine around and just a few high clouds later this evening. Not quite as cold later tonight. Some teens up north to 20s elsewhere, and then tomorrow temperatures jump into the upper 40s to even some lower 50s across the region. That will be with a gradual increase in clouds, and our first clouds since earlier this week. It will come with a couple of showers possible Thursday evening, but temperatures will be warm enough that that would be in the form of a few rain showers. And there may be a lingering shower early on Friday, but should gradually give way to partial sunshine. Temperatures will be up into the 50s on Friday afternoon. And then a warm front approaches on Saturday. There may be a couple of showers around, especially in northwestern sections of the state during the daylight hours Saturday. But out ahead of that front, a southwest wind will likely push southern areas, especially up into the low and mid 60s, while we may be hung up in the 50s. Farther north. Best chance of showers looks to be later Saturday night and into Sunday. Should not be an all-day rain Sunday, but there will be some showers around, and that will likely keep temperatures down into the 50s before we cool it off into the 40s early next week. We're in the 40s today. Sunshine a bit milder through the afternoon, and it is with a fairly light wind out of the west and southwest. A lot of temperatures falling back into the teens and 20s later on tonight, and high temperatures ramping up over the next couple of days. 50 statewide Friday with developing partial sunshine after an early shower, and likely the warmest day will be on Saturday, but will come with the risk of some showers by Sunday.